Check it out.
Look what I've been working on. A little dent right off.
That one up, bend it back straight. I'll probably try to sand blade this on. Sand blades up in here, sand that. Sand blades up there, take this piece off right here. Take this off, all this plastic and stuff, I'm sandblast it. We'll cut you back on when I get ready to do that.
There's gonna be spots you can't get to, right?
And now still, I'm just gonna have to blast. You know what I'm saying? See how I blasted all that. Still a couple of spots in there, but. See that deer from this side. This side over there. Still got a blade there for it, huh? And then I got a blade this side. I'm gonna have to try to heat this up. Heat this up and vent it out. Cause it ain't scrape. But I'm gonna have to heat this back part up for the scraping of that. Yeah, do that with my torch. Show you how to do that in a minute.
But yeah, that's it. It's a little spot like that you can't get in. Like, hit it with a blaster. You know what I'm saying? Tape up with all what you don't want to. You know what I'm saying? Paint. And then just prime everything up, man. But you gonna put some paint to it. I'm gonna put some paint to this. But, so, man. A lot of work, man. He ain't for it. You know, he ain't nothing. I'm gonna take this out over here, though, so I can sand. Flash and none, paint that too. Well, prime it. So that rust don't come back. At least at the top. But, yeah. This is where I'm at. Weekend. So, I told him about 2 weeks. So, I ain't know how I'm gonna have to do all of this, so. So, that should have thrown me back probably another week. Yeah, and I got this over here. They just want me to do the fender and the hood and the top. That's all you want me to do. Let's see if I'm cussing the right way, right? You say, you know. So, that's what he want to do. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna take this out right here too, though. See how loose it is. That's that flammy. The whole grill. Right, just flimsy. But yeah, I'm gonna do that. He ain't say nothing about the other side. So. I'm gonna cut that off at the hood, what he said. Okay, huh? Bend it. That's what he ain't said nothing about that top up there either. So, I don't know if he want me to throw it in or what. But, if I do it, ain't gonna be no. I guess I'm gonna tell him that it gotta come with it. I ain't just cut it at the top right now. Blend it in right now. But yeah, man, let me get to it. We'll catch y'all up in a little bit. Blast that up. Believe. This front clip on. Gotta be in that back out. Same blade the rest of this side. So it look like this side. And then hit it with that treat. That treatment that a Rust-Oleum treatment. Yeah, so that's it. Catch y'all up in a minute. I gotta put this side on. Get the fitted. I just put this in like it loose so I can move the other part to it. that thing heavily bent right now.
Somebody needs to push it in, man.
That one I've been messing with.
Not really.
I think I'm gonna do the hood separate. I'm gonna put the grill on it so I get through painting like that. And I took this gun cylinder back off so I can line that back up. It ain't like how it was. Still ain't closing all the way. But I bet it ain't never closing. I ain't closing now. It's a fact, but yeah. That's kind of real love and take this one back off. This side over here. I don't like how this one lines up. It's not a gap, but the door. The door don't want to close. It ain't closing. It ain't like the oven over there. I don't know. But I'd have fixed that one over there. So. I guess I might have fixed this one because the door. It just ain't. So. I don't like this type of gap right now. But, let me see that. And look at the door up. Got my jack right on. And look at the door up. I screw it from up there. I'll probably take that fender back off. Well, I can get it right like how I want to. But y'all finna do that. And I'm gonna catch it back on. the thing I had going on here. Good. I think y'all seen it already. In the top. Inside, that's all he wanted me to do. I didn't get the fat. A little prayer right there.
But yeah, I don't know if y'all hear me because it's fan. It's hot.
Get
this situated and I'm
gonna catch
it back on. Yeah. Worse than you think it was. I still ain't finished doing smooth and all that, but sure, I wasn't paid to do none of that, so all that right here on the eye for real. Cause he said all he wanted me to do was sit down, re-clear. But obviously he didn't need more than that. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all over here gonna need a new cover. But all those flaking on, see, dent bad in that place as well. You gotta think you can see it. Like, all them deep parts, them dark parts is like divots, like craters in the paint. All them like craters. So, what's happening? See most of them in I can and see out of your crater. See I just feel them in. And I'm gonna spray it, I'm gonna prime it. Oh. Then I'm gonna resand it. Gotta do top also. And this side right here already done. I just need to re-sand that right now too, but I'm gonna do all that at the same time when I got through doing my repair, which I wasn't supposed to be doing then, but sanding it and spraying it. But, I mean, you know, hey, I'm putting on the wheel though, man. I'm gonna have to leave them on the material, so. Something you gonna be done. I'm gonna tell you what I can work with, what we start with, that's what we start with. But things get different, you know, down the road as you're working on something. But yeah, man, I'm gonna knock this out for the part over there. I did already. See. Headed with that water. Headed with that clear, that paint, that clear is gonna come through there. See, I had to put all that in there. All that you see with the fill up in that. You gonna see over here when I get through with it. I'm gonna check it back in a minute. Fix all that mess that was in the hood. Nah, it's the same thing up there at the top. We'll be right here and start to in a minute. I fixed everything. Everything ready to spray with the top.
fix the hood like I wanted to, kinda. But, man, got everything fixed like I wanted to down here, but that top, man, it's about the same as the hood was, but I just couldn't let the hood go like that. But, man, that's a lot of ridges and bumps and stuff. I have to feel like, I have to feel a lot of this up here with me, and it'll be more time. Because I'll be having a sand, and I'll be having it done. Lay more glaze, and use more, you know, material, which I'm already doing that by throwing the extra top end on it, on, you know, on it though. Having to get that down situated. But man, that's a, it's bad over that way, I ain't lying. What I'm gonna do is, because I'm not finna fix it like I had to do this hood, man, because the hood was like that too. The hood, the top, the same way the hood was. And that's just, it's harder work than you think it is. So, I'm finna itch it. And, so, like I did this. I'm gonna sand it down. But, so, man, I'm not finna. I had to do some fiddling on this right here, too, though. See, I done read the. That's it, that's that glazing pretty. But, man. You know, cause it is kinda bad up there, though, for real. That's some deep, like, it's some deep. All the way down to the metal, like deep cuts and stuff, you know. So, anyway. So, I'm finna just paint over that, cause I did too much work right here already, man. So, I start looking more into my project before I done take a price on it. Just so you know. Alright. Check back in a minute.
with the dog.
What are you, man? About that?
You're wrong, boy. Hey. Hey.
Got most of the spots tidied up. Shoot some primer filler tool. Got my spot here welded. Cleaned up like I wanted it. Spot up here. Ready, where I want it. Other good car here I'm working on. That's up there too. Here's the man that truck so hard. I'm really licking at it though. So you know. I'm gonna lick it. She ready for the primer. And you ready to wipe her down. My entourage. Gotta have my peanuts. Antenna off it. Teach them little dents, them big dents. Yeah, I've seen feather right there on top of them. Some big dents in this coming. Right here.
Thank you.
A whole lot more extra body work on this joker than I thought it was. I don't even think I'm gonna even mess with this damn bone. Sweet. I already feel like I gotta fix enough on that house. Yeah. All this right here, I wasn't even supposed to have to do nothing to. But it just ain't scraped. So, see, I had painted it. And then I just seen all this stuff, like, man, I can't clear over that stuff, man. I gotta fix it, man. So, anyway, I ain't even get rid of it, though. Well, that right there won't be got. Believe that. So you're gonna be seeing it right there in that paint. Cause I'm not finna get that. I'm not finna let it sit no longer. I'm finna paint this joker today. I'm finna sand this joker down. This joker finna get painted today. I still got spots I missed. Like all that right now. See what I'm saying? Well, we did it. Another spot over there, though, but I believe I'm gonna get this spot here. I believe I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna have to get this one, cause that was just too deep. Yeah, I probably just get both of them at the same time. See? There were those all over the car. Just chips and stuff like, you know? But as you can see the color now, so no color is gonna be. Once I can sand the joker back down. Sand these spots back down. Shoot, I'm gonna be ready. See, I can treat that spot. It was just too deep, man. It was just too deep, bro. Shoot, I mean, he's not gonna have to pay me, dog. For sure, man. No, I'm not finna done. If you don't want it done right, dog, shoot, just take that joker to makeover, dog. If you just want it sprayed, cause shoot, man, I can't be done. Paint over them damn big old humps and stuff in the car. And cracks and holes and, you know, like chips and stuff like that, they're gonna show up. You see? All that right there gonna show up. See that? All that right there gonna show up. See that right
A lot of body work, man. More than I expected. More than he said. So I painted the car, but man, it was just too much other stuff left that needed to be done. So I had to go ahead and knock it out. Even though he didn't want to pay for it getting done. But like I said, I had to go and do it. I just couldn't paint it like that. I fixed it. So. There was a dent right there in that hook right now. You seen this, I had to weld this, so I fixed that. Nice cave was right here, so I'm finishing that off. Fixing that. You know, I'm more like I want. But that's probably gonna be my last run. I gotta get this joke out of here. It's been there 3 months. I don't keep no car that long. But I hadn't painted it, as you can see, but it just had too much other damage that needed to be did. I couldn't let it out my booth like this, like how it was. So I had to fix a lot of stuff on it. See the bumper, I ain't even gonna mess with that. It's just gonna be like that. Oh man, it's just too much already. And this was supposed to be cheaper job than what it ended up being. And so all of this gonna have to go on the ticket. Because this car should have been gone a month ago. Because I already had some when he brought it. But end up being out of here 3 months. It's gonna be 3 months in a week. It's over here finna get reprimed and painted. Today, Lord will. But yeah, there we got. Finna finish knocking this off. And I'm finna get the mini gun out. I'm finna primer fill it. Spray some primer fill on it. And I'm gonna wet sand it all down. And shoot, man, I'm gonna be ready to paint. Cause it done been prime, for real. Yeah. I'm just gonna get this joke out of him. But yeah, there we got. Lot of body work, man. More than I expected. More than he said. So I painted the car, but man, it was just too much other stuff left that needed to be done. So I had to go in here and knock it out. Even though he didn't want to pay for it getting done. But like I said, I had to go and do it. I just couldn't paint it like that. I fixed it. So. It was a dent right there in that hook right there. Well, you seen this, I had to weld this, so I fixed that. Nice cave was right here, so finishing that off. Fixing that. You know, I'm more like I want. But that's probably gonna be my last run. I gotta get this joke out of here. It's been out 3 months. I don't keep no car that long. But I hadn't painted it, as you can see, but it just had too much other damage that needed to be did. I couldn't let it out my booth like this, like how it was. So I had to fix a lot of stuff on it. See the bumper, I ain't even mess with that. It's just gonna be like that. Oh man, it's just too much already. And this was supposed to be cheaper job than what it's ending up being. And so all of this is going to have to go on the ticket. Because this car should have been gone a month ago. Because I already had some when he brought it. But in the event, I done had it 3 months. It's going to be 3 months in a week. It's over here finna get reprimed and painted. Today, Lord will. But yeah, there we got. Finna finish knocking this off. And I'm finna get my little minigun out. I'm finna primer fill it. Spray some primer fill on it. And I'm gonna wet sand it all down. And shoot, man, I'm gonna be ready to paint. Cause it done been prime, for real. Yeah. I'm just gonna get this joke out of here. But yeah, it was got.